48 persons were foreign nationals arrested for their roles in illegal networking marketing in some towns in the Ashanti region in September last year. They further noted that the suspects were profiled, after which they were repatriated to their home countries between September 26 and 29 in accordance with standard procedures of the Ghana Police and Immigration Service. The two institutions caution against the wrongful labeling of suspects to prevent unwanted fear amongst the public.